Tonight, don't miss an all-new Chicago Fire at 10. Then, at 11, they plaster the sides of buildings downtown, raking in major ad money, and most of them are totally illegal. The defenders revealed the problem over a year ago.
Not only did they not go down, more went up.
And no one is saying anything.
So what's really going on here?
You have to ask yourself, who's profiting from these huge billboards?
And why isn't the city holding anyone accountable? Tonight on Local 4 News at 11.